on one of the UFOs had crashed in northern Germany, right near the Baltic Sea. It had crashed very near where the Russian and the British zones came together. This was a disc that was 30 meters across in diameter and 5 meters thick. It crashed, and the British Army retrieved it, the British Engineer Battalion, and they somehow learned how to take the object apart. They were able to get inside of it, and they learned somehow to break it down into pie wedge shaped pieces. And they hauled those pieces away on what we call low bore trucks. And hauled them away, and I understood that they were actually turned over to the Americans. This was a crash, and in the object were small bodies, approximately 12 of them. They were small gray creatures with large heads. They were small gray creatures with large heads.